Hello everyone and welcome back to Arkham City. Now,
I need to locate where the bullet entered the court and where it impacted.
Okay.
Cut me down! Fight us like a man!
Wait. Tap L. Align your gamepad with the crime scene. It's aligned, asshole. Oh, wait, there we go. Oh, that's actually gamepad controls. That's fucking sick. Die. Nope, that's not it. Okay, this is fucking strange. Oh, there it is. So, L. Now, there we go. Got it. Hold A. There we go.
Okay, bullet scan. Entered through the window there. Now, where did it hit?
Okay. There you go. Protected. Scanning.
The trajectory the bullet traveled will lead me to the shooter.
All right. Deadshot or something? No. Okay, so I'd like to mention that my uncle, who's played all the fucking Arkham games, told me actually this one is weird. Like, it's weird, but like, once you get it, once you understand the controls, you're fine. But, and like, you'll never be able to, it'll be hard to go back to Arkham, Arkham Asylum because of how good the controls are in City. But I did tell him, I'm playing on a fucking Wii U. So, you know. Can I climb? Let me climb. Fucking barrel.
We don't get you. Joker will.
Protocol 10 will commence in 10 hours.
Okay, apparently that's going on. That's to get out. Can I go the other way though?
Except for February alone.
Calendar man?
Rain or shine. But on leap year 29.
Independence Day for all.
Oh, wait, my screen's screwing up, I think. Let me try that again.
Why do you work alone, Batman? I believe you crave independence. Enjoy the loneliness. Come back and tell me.
Okay. Can I talk to him again?
Independence Day.
Nope,
for all.
Just the same shit. I'm watching my screen to see if there's any other, like, slight glitches or fuck-ups. Can I hit that?
30 days has November, April, June, and September. Of 28 is but one. All the rest are 31. Of course, leap year comes and slays every 4 years.
Okay, but yeah, as you can see, well, first of all, I'm a little bit weird with playing this. But as you can tell, there is a bit of frame drops because it is a fucking Wii U.
Don't forget, sir, that your Bat computer can also upgrade your suit, see your objectives, as well as access the database at any time. It's one of a kind. Yeah, well, two of a kind, really. If you count the female prototype.
I'm assuming that's Catwoman's one. I mean, yeah, Catwoman.
That's good thing, Ernest. Good.
Can't believe we're still out here at night. Look, I told you I was sorry. I lost track. Let's hope it doesn't get us killed. Just need to be careful. We move when they fight. They'll be too busy killing each other to notice us heading back to the camp.
I don't understand.
He's still in there?
I think so. I can hear someone in there. Keep that door shut, man. I don't want to go head to head with Batman.
awesome decision. Say, but actually, my uncle told me that I should have probably been using the counter more. But this is how I fight. Bonk. Bonk. Le bonk. Le bonk. Le bonk. Le bonk. Le bonk. Le bonk. Y'all dead? Oh, shit. Aha. Fuck you.
I'm at the church. It looks like Harley Quinn is inside.
That dreadful woman is no doubt setting a trap for you.
Don't worry, Alfred. Quinn never was too smart. I'll be okay.
See, I wish I had the regular fucking like mic thing that goes through when you're playing Arkham City, because you'd be like playing on computer, so you'd be able to hear all the fucking intercom stuff. But I think it's actually funnier that like because I'm using the actual because I'm using the fucking Wii U. It sounds like actual intercom stuff that now has to go through my mic, because the fucking Wii U, the gamepad, obviously you can't hear the talking otherwise. So I have to hold the gamepad actually up to this mic right here. Like this, so people can actually hear the fucking intercom stuff, which is funny and cool, and I think it actually makes it more authentic, but still, it's a pain in the ass. It wouldn't feel as authentic if it was just all coming through the game. So the fact that I actually have to hold the gamepad up to my face and not look at it, so you guys can hear the fucking talking through the mics, is kind of awesome. Cathedral.
Coming through, B-Man!
Oh, I pushed the shit out of her!
Let the lady go, yeah, sure. That freak, or these people all get a bullet in their heads.
I think you should do what he says. It would be a shame to get blood all over my nice new outfit. What do you think?
I want to punch her again.
Like it? What am I saying? Of course you do. Who wouldn't?
Come on.
So anyway, here's the deal.
What are you up to?
Mr. J is really not up to a visit right now. He's not feeling himself. Well, actually, he was earlier, but that's not what I meant. He's not doing so good, and that idiot doctor I sent from here didn't help. I've seen more smarts from these bozos. I've got to run, boys. If he tries anything funny, kill him.
Where are you going? All right, fine.
Attacking armed thugs head on is suicide. I need to disappear. Pick them off silently, one by one.
Don't you move, Batman. Just...
Ooh. There we go, that's sick.
They don't know where I am. Good, let's keep it that way. Time to survey the room. Plan out my tactics. Four thugs, all armed, two hostages. This is gonna be easy.
We need to get out of here.
He's gonna get us.
Batman, can you hear me? Try and get
They're
us and
terrifying.
These people die!
That won't stop him!
Man, that idiot dying. Thinks he's safe in the confessional. He's just made it easier for me to get in behind him.
Yep. Try.
You're safe. Stay quiet.
Him. He can come from anywhere.
Stay calm. Bat! Can you hear me?
You're still there.
Answer me!
Well, the bitch has a hole where her head used to be!
You'll be okay. Wait here. Don't make a noise.
Batman is gonna hurt you.
If I can get behind those two without being seen, I can take them both in one move.
To me, man.
Nice.
What's going on?
Got them both.
The room is secure. You're safe now.
Thank you. Yo, Batman! Thanks for the help!
I'm just gonna pause because it said I had to level up. Can I activate said level up? Wait. Wayne Tech!
Thank you.
I also have Catwoman. So I'm figuring out some stuff. Gadgets combos, maybe.
We're in control here, not these animals. I want this place locked down.
So I'm literally tapping on the gamepad just being like, what the fuck can I do? Bat suit. Movement, detective mode, sliding, drop attack. Can I go for defense? Bat suit armor. Upgrade. Yes. There we go. Provides a 50% increase in level of protection against firearm damage. Again, you guys can't see any of this. If I was actually playing on a fucking computer, you could see all this. But I'm having to just read this out. Again, I think I'll replay Arkham City at some point in the future. But for now, I think this is the way I want to do it.
We're only here to help these people.
Alright.
This place is getting as bad as old Arkham.
Ooh. Is she going to be alright?
I think so. She got hit in the head pretty hard when Harley Quinn came in. We should get a squad together. Hit back.
There's okay. Too many of them, officer. Stay here with the wounded.
Yeah, all right.
What the hell made that woman come in here and do all this? Why kill us?
Quinn's only priority is to protect Joker. She's dangerous.
So I see. Well, thanks, Batman. It's funny. I figured people would be grateful to have us here. I guess I was wrong.
There's another... I think I have another level up or something. Hang on. I'm gonna go for... Batsuit again. No. Wait, okay. I'm just fucking tapping buttons now. Oh, I see. Okay, so I have many buttons, but like, okay, so it keeps saying new because technically there's stuff I haven't seen. What do these guys have to say?
The gunshot came from the bell tower. I need to find a way up there. The gunshot the came asylum, from the bell tower. To I need to find group. A way up there.
Okay, so I guess I've got to go fucking... Ah, bell tower. Can't I just like... Whee! What is it? There we go, that's the best one. Up I go! To the moon! You know what? I can't wait for that difficulty curve to hit me like a fucking cinder block. Okay. I thought I saw the
There's block. The gun. It looks like it's being controlled remotely by Joker.
Ah. Come on, I like to mention, this is actually me doing this. So this is actually if you can see how like fucking shaky my hand is or something.
Well, look who it is. Huh. I haven't seen you for how long has it been? Let's see. There was an asylum, some monsters, and oh, that's right. You left me to die. Now, you probably don't remember it that way, but who cares? You just need to worry about the bombs. Hurry up now. Clock's ticking.
Oh, wait. My screen froze. Sorry. Just gonna pause. You heard all that, luckily, but give me a minute, guys.
12 seconds later.
Okay, guys, I fixed it, but there's a countdown for an explosion, so I've got I have 2 seconds left, so, okay. I need to hook on to something. Okay, didn't realize a slight movie clip there. Did get a little panicky.
Was there ever any doubt?
See if I lift this away now.
Where are they? They should have been back here hours ago. I don't know.
And now if I lift this away, you guys can't hear anything.
Get back here before it gets dark. Maybe Two-Face's crew got them. Damn it! Why the hell didn't they listen? This is the only place we're safe. We stay in here, and those animals don't bother us. You're telling the wrong person. I know. Why did they go out? Food, I guess. Should have waited. They were hungry. Hell, we're all hungry. I haven't eaten for days. We're dying here. We're safer here than out there. I'll get us some food.
Sec, me just I could have double countered that. Oopsie. Oopsie poopsie. Fix it up. Oh. Shit. Shit. Oh, gotcha. Okay, that's how the countering works properly. Oh. Shit. I almost died for that. Okay. Okay, so I need to go down. It's increasing, so.
Are you sure about this? No, but what choice do we have? There's gotta be something else we can do. What? You screwed it up with Penguins, guys. I think they'll kill us if we go back there. And you saw what happened when Batman went in the court. Maybe Two-Face is still okay, you know? After Batman went in there. Did you see Batman come out? Yeah. Did you see Two-Face? Oh, so it's the Joker.
Nope. Hang on.
We don't have a choice. Full yet?
Not even close.
Well, hurry the hell up. Why? Joker wants me to make sure he's the one with all the food in here.
Nope, not dealing with that. I have no health. Oh, there's an actual fucking location on the map. What was that?
Augmented reality training activated.
Oh my god, okay. Alright, let's try this. Fuck, that's not controlling well. Well, no dip. It controls like fucking ass. Never mind. I'm just gonna give up with that.
You remember winners being like this? You know, when you were.
What's this? I missed it. Hang on. That's fucking creepy.
This can't get warm. Enough with the cold. I get it.
I feel like fucking Spider-Man. What are the Joker balloons holding? Okay, fuck. I almost just slipped. Huh. It's working like a compass, okay. Down here. How did I get on the wrong side of that? Zaz!
Do you recognize my voice?
From the first game!
In the flesh! I'm so happy you remember me. I'll never forget you. I've got a special game planned, Batman. A game just for you. Ring, ring.
Whoa! That's awesome! Fucking Zaz! If you don't remember, he's the first from episode 1 of Arkham Asylum. Motherfucker was the crazy guy who had taken the fucking doctor, a doctor or like security guard under hostage, and was like, I'm gonna stab him. I'm gonna cut his neck. Huh. There's the fucking Joker thing. I mean, a Riddler thing, I believe. Okay, we're close.
I just need a drink.
Okay, we're close. Okay. Up there.
Have you tried the front door, sir? It was obviously too easy. Let's see, if all the other access routes are locked down, the only way in would be... No, it's suicide.
Top of that. So I was in the right area, just sniffing around it. Hey! Spooderman, Spooderman. Okay. So if the game's lagged, okay. Okay. What are we looking at here? Only one way out. Hoop. And it's not death. Oh wait, I can. Okay. Yeah, da-da-da-da! Awesome. Da-da. Okay. Nope, that's wrong. Up. Okay. Oh, batarang. Oh, detective mode. Oh wait, gadget select. Okay, I've got a bat claw. Okay, yes, I don't need help. I've got explosive gel. I've got the bat gun. I've got batarangs from like last game. I've got the remote control batarang, which I unlocked last game. I've got the explosive gel, the thing I got from the Batmobile last game. I've got the bat claw. I've got the crypto sequencer. You know the thing that I used to break the doors in Arkham Asylum? And this time around, I have smoke bombs. So first of all, we're going to put in the bat claw. Okay. Oh, wait, shit. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da! Okay. Come on. It's gotta be cold enough. Here we go! Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. Up I go. Oh, I have to walk on the rail? Wait, where am I? What? Oh, over here. Schedule. Okay. Detective mode. Explosive gel time! Yes. There's some slightly other important stuff they're doing. Okay. Okay. So I wasted two. Alright. Bonk. Do I have to detect... Wait, what am I looking for? Okay, so they want me to use the batarangs. Why? Can I, like... Okay, never mind. Oh, button. That's why batarangs. Alright. I see a giant hammer. Come on, there's gotta be a way out to help them. Oh wait. Didn't realize there was more I could go. Oh. Jesus. Oof. Okay. Yeah. Shit. Seems. Oh. Okay, that's not possible. I'm trying to figure out stuff.
Son, Wayne's lawyers are gonna have a field day with this, and I don't want my budgets being cut to pay for some rich guy's next vacation. Understand?
Dispatch, this is Unit 18. I am pinned down on the west side. Send backup.
Okay, that's not what we're trying to do. Can I get out of this? I'm trying to get out of this! Okay. That thing is not what we need. Am I supposed to like remote control and hit all three? Okay, that controls really weirdly. Let's try that again. And I missed! I don't understand! Because if I try and run past this, yeah, I'm just gonna die. What am I missing? Oh, I'm supposed to go fucking down here, I think. Well, technically I fucking did, and it wouldn't work. Okay, so that's bullshit. That's fucking bullshit. It wouldn't let me quickfire until fucking I unlocked it. That's bullcrap. Fuck's sake. I lost health because of that. Just so you guys know, I'm probably going to die here. Donk, donk, donk. Didn't react fast enough on that one. Okay. It was better to die there because I had low health. Fuck you. I was on low health. Low health and I almost killed some of your men. Fuck you. I don't want to hear shit, Harley. Now that this is off and I've got full health, I've got nothing to lose! A couple of them are planning to toss those. Jesus Christ! Bonk. Ow. I got bitch slapped. Not fair. Actually, totally fair, but... Listen, there's a frame drop, and I'm using a fucking Wii U. I don't want... If anyone gives me shit, again, using a Wii U with bad frame drops, give me a little bit of slack. And the fact that I've only ever played Arkham Asylum not too long ago, and I played that on hard mode, and this is on hard mode. I want some slack. Okay. Change targets, change targets. Oh! Ow! Okay. Ow. Got him! I glow with power. Yeah. Fuck you! Okay, guys, I think I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you all so much for watching. Be sure to like, subscribe, and don't forget to hit the bell notification to get notified on anything else I do. Thank you all, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys.